suspicious smells coming from the inside of Willy's. The law felt it was time to investigate. Jerry and his gang refused to be taken alive. After the police finally entered the super happy front room, they discovered that Jerry and his crew had performed a satanic suicide ritual. Instead of surrendering,